Asheville now, where police are investigating after a teen was shot. Officers say they were called to an apartment near District Drive last night around 10 o'clock. They say they found a car that had been hit by a bullet and soon learned a 16-year-old was at the hospital with a gunshot wound. No other details have been released. Anyone with information is asked to call Asheville Police.